The sheriff, the policeman, tells Atticus that Bob Ewell wanted to kill Jem and Scout. When Boo Radley pushed him, he fell down. Bob Ewell fell down onto his own knife. Boo goes to say goodnight to Jem. He is asleep. Scout walks Boo Radley to his house. This is Scout and Boo Radley walking to his house.